We're at the Plasencia factory, and we're watching a little draw testing going on here with cigars.
What would be a sign of a bad stick? It just doesn't go very far?
He doesn't have to be below 3/8 or more.
It's a little hard to get a view of the gauges, but you can see there's some gauges there, which look at the draw testing on the Drawmaster machine. And we'll have more later on.